In the next 3 minutes, I'm gonna clue you in on one of the hottest new hair accessories. It's feathers, real feathers. You can wash them, you can even curl them. It is so much fun. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to do beachy waves and then add in a feather accessory. Okay, start by taking the aluminum tube and sliding it down the metal tool that's provided. Get that all the way down. Now you're gonna take a section of hair that's gonna fit through the tube. Not too big, not too small. You just wanna make sure that it'll fit through the tube and also leave a little bit of room for your feathers. Now you're gonna pull that right to the root of the hair, and now you're gonna slide the tube through the tool, pulling the hair down. They call this the zipper. Make sure and keep your tube close to the root of the hair. Now you're ready to slide in your feathers. Just go ahead and tuck that guy right in the tube, perfect. And then you're gonna grab your tool that comes in the kit to clamp it down. Now you wanna make sure and slide this into the feather just below the tube, as I did right there. You go ahead and clamp that down. I always use the wand for this because it's super easy to make it look not like too frommy. Just kind of roll it on, drop it, and pull it out a little bit. Let that cool. Basically, my rule of thumb is you want to wrap this away from the base. That way it doesn't hang on her face and kind of gives it that sexy beachy look that, let's face it, everybody wants. So here we are with Alex at the salon. Her beach waves are done, her feathers are in just to add a little extra pop, and I think she is ready to go. What do you think of the feathers? As I'm convincing. Okay.